Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app. Some patchy drizzle early in the morning, but drying by 9 a.m. No icing threats tomorrow, not with temperatures in the 40s. And while it may start out fairly cloudy early in the day, tomorrow afternoon, pretty nice. The sunshine returns mid to upper 50s, close to 60 degrees south of I-40. Clouds are going to hang around a little bit longer out across northern Oklahoma. That's going to keep temperatures down in the 50s. Next chance of snow moves in here Friday night as we go into Saturday morning here. It's going to march right on down I-40 and make its way into Oklahoma City. Meteorologist Brad Souter in the morning tracking not only the rain early in the morning, but our next chance of snow on KOCO 5 News.